Barry Strombergs.
The whole week, I mean, it was a big struggle. I mean, not physically. I mean, even leading up to Olympics, I mean, physically I felt fine, felt better than ever. Mentally felt like those 4 years just flew by, and it's like, Olympics are here again. I got to go and defend my titles. Like, I just mentally, I wasn't there. I wasn't ready. And then when I got there, I was like, it's just too soon.
But that doesn't matter because he wants to defend this Olympic title. Maris, the machine, Strombergs from Latvia, looking.
I think it showed in quarterfinals. It showed in semifinals. I mean, up and down. I mean, hit the gate too late. Then one lap's good. The next two is, you know, bad laps. I mean, you know, this getting cut off and all that stuff, and nothing to do. I mean, how I felt physically. It's just all mentally, you know, mental part. And I mean, somehow I just came back. I got fourth and fifth, whatever. And then in the third semi, I think I got second, but I had a good first straightaway. And that's when I had a good gate. That's what gave me confidence. And after that lap, actually, I started smiling. And then I remember my coach's assistant is like, what are you smiling at? I was like, what are you smiling at? He's like, I told him, I got it. I got this. Right before the match, that's what I told him. You can go back and ask him. And then I went up there and I just felt like myself. You know, I was like, this is the main time. This is my time. Everything just kind of clicked at that point, and then I knew I got it.
Okay, riders,
random start. Riders, ready, watch the game.
At first, I mean, obviously, you know, it's something big. You throw your bike, you get excited, and you celebrate all the, you know, you see all the people in the stands celebrating, and you know. I mean, relief.
Médaillé d'or et champion olympique représentant Lettonie.
Gold medalist and Olympic champion.